My garden in the first instance was a mess. It was covered with weed, moss, everything except grass.
Contacted them to start with, just to have some help with the lawn. It's very clayey around here. The lawn dries out in the summer, it's boggy in the winter.
It was laid about 40 years ago. It was showing its holes.
I was having problems with my front lawn, it was drying out. Jack came along, we had a good discussion about what was required.
So I can remember the day, Jack, that you came, you looked at the lawn, you looked at the fact that it was compacted, had too much weed in it.
Kingsbury Lawn Care initially was recommended to me from a friend. Looked them up on the internet and then just phoned them up. Very easy.
I do like a nice garden. I like to sit in it and watch my husband weed. The kids like a nice springy lawn to do cartwheels on, and that's exactly what we've got.
Feed, weed, scarifying, it's a machine that earthquake puts holes into the lawn to aerate it, and that seems to really do the job.
They are greener than they've ever been, weed free and moss free.
You know, the very fact that you get a monthly newsletter which actually just sets out some of the stuff you should think about doing.
I've got friends that have used some national firms that have been a bit hit and miss, so I wanted to use a local firm, Kingsbury Lawn Care.
And it's great to see a young guy building a business from scratch who actually understands about customer care.
Stan has also been along and helped me with the lawn. He's shown me exactly what he does and what the products are all about.
You know, it's little things like every time that Jack's due to come, you get a reminder the day before or 2 days before so you haven't forgotten.
It's a friendly team, very, very knowledgeable, and they can't be more than helpful.
It's just been brilliant. And we don't know what it does or how it does it, but take my word for it, it does it.
I think that the standout for me is, you know, it all comes down to, it's about focus on the customer.
I can assure you, what they promise, they will deliver.